And that's it.
Okay, so we have a double meat, no onion. We have a fry with spread and grilled onion, a regular fry.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Kareem. In this video, I will be doing a trip report slash review of my experience with traveling on United and Lufthansa from Phoenix to Frankfurt. First, please excuse my voice because I'm a bit sick today. Anyways, I thought it would be a great idea to record this trip considering I was flying on the Airbus A380. It's something worth recording. I flew out of Phoenix to Houston on United, and then I flew out of Houston to Frankfurt on Lufthansa on the Airbus A380. The trip was very enjoyable on both flights. However, when I was boarding Lufthansa in Houston, something unusual happened because I was recording, and I'll cover that situation later. For now, I'll just start the trip report from Phoenix to Houston. Please enjoy. Did my flight just leave? Just kidding, still have 4 minutes.
We'll be passing by, and they'll be wasting time, just waiting for new. And while they're chasing dogs, we'll be dancing in the dust, 'cause we're coming through. Whenever you need me, I'm behind. And I promise to take you all to the highs.
So we landed in Houston around 1:30 p.m. The trip was very smooth despite how the weather was. After landing, we taxied for a while. During the connection, I had to walk for just a little bit, and I had to walk to gate D9. Sitting here charging my phone and then my iPad. For those people who have a lot of Apple devices, you know how it is. You can actually charge your your phone or anything, there is a USB plug through the backpack. All you have to do is, there's like a little connector over here, and then you just get like a battery, and then you put it in your bag, and then you plug it this way. You just insert a USB, and then just charge your phone as you walk. So the boarding process was very easy. We did board on time and it was very quick. My seat was 97A, which was on the upper deck in the back. So when I was boarding the plane, I had to walk through the entire economy premium and then economy section, go up the stairs. I wanted to record myself going up the stairs to the upper deck, and I didn't think it was a big deal. So when I get up, the flight attendant notices that I'm filming with the camera. He waves for me to stop, and then he pulls me aside. He first didn't even say stop filming. He said, German laws are very strict when it comes to filming on planes, so you need to put this away. And I was like, okay, like I'll turn it off and just put it away, no big deal, because I was freaking out, because I didn't want to be dragged out of a plane like the videos that you see. So I did cooperate, and I was like, I'll turn it off. I'm not going to argue. But he continued on, giving me reasons of why I shouldn't film on the plane, while I already told him, I agreed with him, I will stop filming. And then I put the camera away and I found my seat. So at that point, everybody in the cabin knew that there was a problem with me filming, because the flight attendant made it obvious. After about like 5 minutes before we pushed back, he came back. He informed me that it's okay if I want to film the view from the window, but I cannot film inside the cabin, which is what I ended up doing. I just recorded the view from the window, but I was uncomfortable the entire flight because I was afraid that I would be holding the camera and they would think I'm filming inside the cabin and they would make a big deal out of it. So I would just take the shot with the camera and then store the camera in the storage bin right next to me. I wasn't uncomfortable because he asked me not to film, but it was because he made it obvious to everybody that he had a problem with me filming. And to be honest, I never understood why it's such a big deal and why it's such a big problem to film on a plane. This is the first time I fly on Lufthansa and the first time I film on Lufthansa, and it turns to be a problem. I've always filmed on British Airways, American, United. I've never been told not to film. But the good thing is I was still able to film, and it was really nice of him that he actually came back and informed me what I can do. Let me know what your opinions are in the comments below, and also if you've been in this situation before. For now, I'll continue the clip from Houston to Frankfurt on the A380, and enjoy the trip.
Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching, as the credits all roll down. Crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. Least we stole the show. Least we stole the show. Down, down.
No heroes, villains, one to blame. While we'll zero this, build the stage. And the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly. But the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.
Thank you.
So we made it to Frankfurt around 8:30 a.m. Aside from the situation that happened when I was boarding, the trip was very bumpy. There was a lot of turbulence. And the entertainment system, the touchscreen in front of me, had so many issues and it was very laggy. Luckily, no one was sitting next to me, so it was a little comfortable. On the bright side, the food was really good. However, overall, I was very disappointed with this flight. I've been flying with British Airways since I was 10 years old, since 2007. Their staff on the plane and in the airport, they are way more welcoming and friendly than Lufthansa. The Lufthansa staff on the plane and in the airport, they are extremely rude, and also they seem to be annoyed most of the time. For example, if I would ask one of their staff at Frankfurt a question, like when is the flight boarding, because I have a United boarding pass, it doesn't tell me the boarding time, they would be extremely annoyed. And they would make it seem like it is such a big effort for them just to tell me the time. I flew on the A380 with British Airways 3 times before, and the experience kept getting better and better. But with Lufthansa, this is my first time flying with them. To be honest, I don't know how it can get any worse with how rude their staff is, especially in the airport. I'm never going to say that I'm never going to fly with them again. Chances are I will. But that will be only if there was a big price difference between a Lufthansa ticket and a different airline. But for now, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Whether you like this video or not, or you agree or disagree with me, please hit that like button. And also, please subscribe to my channel to view my future content. I will see you, speak to you, or both in my next video. Thank you guys for watching again. Bye for now.